stream.
Yeah, that's why I'm moving.
Why is my thing not streaming? Oh, is it? Oh yeah, I am. It's just the thing in the top right ain't coming up. Oh. Just spam me.
What's that even going off about? Buzzing, mate. First bad game week. I don't care.
Hey, human. Balancing harder are literally no different.
Oh, you see that fucking, you know, just coming out the final corner? Coming out the final corner on this track, it pisses me off because the shadow covers the DRS line. And I've only recently started to fucking nail it. Sam, you'll have a fucking personal problem with carrying on. No, good luck to you, matey. Like I said, there's points on the board here today. Points on the table.
I suppose there's a fight for third, isn't there, now? Overcast. Fucking hell, save myself with 37, that's the fueling. Better change that quick. Swiftly changing that.
As if no one's gone out yet.
Mexican standoff. Good sub is out.
Thank you.
Might be in party. I'll do it.
can do either.
Monolap, boys, come on. I got fucking pole.
You got us off?
Yeah,
I had to, man.
First ever pole!
1,000, man.
No, I got pole! First ever pole! I am not nervous testing, man. It is something different. I don't got a What a shit bag. Honestly. I fucking. Mate.
It's still a Pez.
Believe it, mate.
You sound like a bit of shock, aren't you?
Straps still work, man. It's just.
I have. Yeah, good luck, Sally.
Yeah, good luck, me too.
End of it. Well, to be fair, Joan, you got trap position. You see one on soft. Oh my god. Mate, to be fair, though, if it's that's the strategy, and you're the only one to do it.
You won't believe it, mate. Both right. I actually went purple sector one on my second medium run, and I would have been a low 15. And I literally did the same thing on my softs as well, right? Track limits, it just fucking took my lap away from me. And with 2 minutes, yeah. 2 minutes to go, it was either I start 10th on mediums, or I whack some softs on and get up the front of the grid.
Well, your tyre wear's good, so you never know. Could work for you. Obviously, track position. Where's Lorne? He's like 5th, I think.
Yeah. Well, it still works.
Right, I'm going for a piss.
It's going to be a fucking mental, that's all.
Right, I'm back in a sec, lads. Don't really help.
Legal territory for me, this is. I've never, ever had a pole position in any of my league racing.
I don't think I've ever been beat to pole by 1,000th either.
I had a P2 in China last WUR, but FPL. I would have been on for pole, but FPL took it off me. Like, on his last run, the little shit. Is he? You should have spotted on softs as well, Sam.
Oh, you ought to be doing hard medium. Hard to overtake though.
What are you on? Good work. Yeah. Not in the pie. Please don't happen to me. I've been worrying all week about getting the minus 200 degree glitch. Oh mate, it's just a mad glitch. Yeah, it makes it basically drop.
If you get like booed out of the session and join back on a formation now.
Right, we ready, boys?
I'm ready.
One thing I'm going for here. Temperatures looks it looks like a cold track, so
I think it's gonna help you in the first half. Absolutely. Well, I'll tell you the temperature. Right, come on, guys. Good luck, everyone. Let's not have this conversation. Let's just friends.
Weird. I've never done this before.
Oh, front left. 57. My whips was jarred. So I was on mediums. When I was ahead of stops. I think I was fourth. Start in the shifters. Good looking, huh?
You like Julian?
Yeah.
K-Mash has called a pile up. It's fucking bollocks. Fuck me.
I would let go for that pile up.
Bullshit. I've got no second race in a row. Damage.
No, I don't see why we would. It's not like, I don't know if you really, it's not like the game's been busy, it's just what people have done.
Oh, it's put me on mediums. Oh.
And just focus better.
Yeah. He just rolled it on the grass.
And he's all fired it after the race. Yeah. Yeah, it can be sorted out, instant sorted out. Just record what happened then. Yeah.
Coming in a minute. That's it.
Who took out Chris at the start?
And came back into the car, look. I don't know, I've got a guy on stream right now, so.
Pretty sure the thing was, he was on my outside, turn one. And then, after the line, so like half his car's on the curb, and as he's like accelerating into the hospital. It's finally a safe car, isn't it?
The game would actually put me on the correct time for that shit.
Oh, yeah. Then a certain my third place just took me out.
seeing him.
Yeah.
What is he doing? Now he's posting.
Ah, it's a bollocks.
Did you see that? Oh man, I could not get by Ludlow the entire fucking race. The entire race, I stood behind. Oh, bless him, he had quite a few penalties. I knew he had penalties, that's why I wasn't risking it too much, but.
Ugh. Mate, my fucking wrist is murder.
My shoulders are fucked. I feel fresh, I'm ready to go into another. Oh. That's amazing, I love just driving. Yeah, no pressure. Channel it in Lewis Hamilton there. Still 0-0. Come on.
Yeah. Yeah. Good race, boys.
Not too bad.
I had no straight line speed, man.
Neither.
Boxed in a fucking DRS train. Chris is gonna be fuming, Ben, isn't he?
Yeah, they're gonna have to shut down.
You didn't say anything. Sorry.
Mate, I was fuming myself at the time, so I couldn't.